Hey everybody, this is Drew with Edge Tech Corp with yet another how-to tech tip. Today we're going to show you how to properly install memory on a 15-inch MacBook Pro. First, you should know that installing memory on your own does not void the warranty of your computer. With that said, there's going to be a couple tools you're going to need to get the job done. You're going to need your appropriately sized tool set and your memory module. A special note before we begin the installation. Memory modules and motherboards are extremely susceptible to damage by static electricity. You should never handle memory or computer parts if you have any static electricity buildup. Prior to handling your memory, you should always ground yourself to discharge any electricity you may have built up. This can be easily done by touching a metal door handle or just touching any metal parts that are on your computer workstation. Next step is to turn off the computer and unplug the power cord. With the power cord unattached and the computer turned off, flip the laptop over. Next step is to release the battery latches on the back and take off the battery. From here, you're going to remove the screws covering the memory compartment. For most memory installations, you can install your new memory in the next available memory slot. If all memory slots are filled, you may need to replace an existing memory module. Remove your new memory module from the anti-static package and install them one at a time by aligning the notches in the memory module with the corresponding keys in the memory compartment. Insert the module into the compartment and press the module straight down until the tabs on either side of the memory compartment snap into place to lock and hold the memory securely. Replace the computer's memory panel. Replace the battery and flip the laptop over. Go ahead and replace the power cord and fire up the computer. From here, the laptop should recognize the new memory installed. And that's it. You're finished. Well, this has been Drew with Edge Tech Corp, and that was how to properly install memory on a 15-inch MacBook Pro.